into angayenzanga ebehambile waye ukhomishana kaZondo wayesebeka izinto angajabule ngazo ukuthi cha Mr Zondo angijabule ngo 1 no 2 no 3 no 4 ngakho ke siyacela ukuthi ke lokhu kulungiswe ingakho ke ngithi mina kuyiphutha ukuthi kumnumzane uZondo eke athi yena eke uJaji uZondo umhlonishwa athi yena eke cha eke uZuma uyabhedha esikhundleni sokuthi yena mangabe ibonakala ukuthi kunezinto le ngoba uqinisile umsholozi vele phela mana uZuma uphathe 9 years and half ubengeka ngabe lebudlulane nabantu abangana amajaji eke ngendlela ke nensizwe futhi yakwazi uNatali eke uJaji uZondo kade yaphatha kubalekile ukuthi uZuma may raise lawo ma concerns ukuthi cha kune relationship engaqondakala khona lapha ufuna ukuthi ulukuthi kuphuka indoda hlalo omunye umuntu yingakho ke sithi ke cha shothi kuyiphutha lokho kwenziwa baba uZondo ukuthi efanele athi sinqumo sokuthi yena mangabe ke eke ukukhona omunye umuntu ongahlali esikhundleni sakahlale kahle bese yena aqhubeka ekujaneni hayi ukuthi bamthatha amuse constitutional court emvoni kwalokho eke bamgwebe benza into abayenzayo le nto ababefuna ukuyibona ke bayibonileke kuwazulula akudlali sihlangene thina siyayilwa into makufanele siyilwe ngoba azoniyiwula siyafuza ilembe qobe lembe lokukhalipha into imali tesigamenze uthe lapho ufazi kwalomgaba ehlula abahlaza emlobini bathi akakubusa kamankosi umbumbi owasibumbayo ngeke avumeke idlozi lakhe livume ukuthi sizohlakazwa abantu la kokuqala nje basinana nje ke kunenkosi ocetshwayo khona eguqela inkadla lapha nje eke kuswa kwamagwaza khona la iduzane nje eke 15 kilometers away okukhombisayo ukuthi ngempela eyanqoba ngise sandwana ngakho ke we still going to fight and fight and fight we'll never be defeated
abanye amathunga lebathi umnumzane ugwetshiwe waboshwa ngenxa yokuthi uphule imithetho
akawuzanga uphule umthetho uZuma ubeke imizwa yakhe yokuthi khaba bo akajabule ngokuthi kube khona uZondo kulesi sihlalo ekubeni ngenxa yokuthi uyeka bini bamshushise esikhundleni sokumgwexa njengoba bebegwexa abanye bona babona ukuthi abamshushise ngoba bebethole phela inkaba enkulu kade beyizingela eke befuna ukuyisika mahawu ngakho ke sithi ngekhane ngeke akhozinele mvubula ngahle wasengonya ucwebe siziba ingakho ke manje ke mabe nifuna ukusibonisa ngoba isibonile ingakho ke sithi ngekhaba kwethu ubuze uma sizoma naye kuze kube sekugcineni ngoba ikhawela kithi enkandla njengoba insizwa mina edapha futhi enkandla siyabonga.